What's up, guys? It's me, Corny, here with another video. So today I'm here to discuss the game I'm working on. So, as you can see, there's a lot of stuff here. I don't have the version of the game, but right now it's in version 1.1. 0.0.1.1. It's looking nice so far. So, but I really came here to discuss that is that the game will be having a story mode now.
So
it's not just gonna be, you know, fighting and stuff. It's actually gonna have a story. So, one character is just gonna go like up to like the war hunter, and then it'll go back to the other character, you know, go all the way until the greatness of war. So, and you know, so the game, and all it's going to have 25 levels in game. I'm probably going to be the first person to make a game that long in Game Creator, because usually, I think the highest amount of levels in Game Creator is probably like 5, bro. I know, lie. I can't show you the levels right now since I don't have the paper where I sorted out the levels and all the character stories. And I'm going to be redoing Sasuke's moveset. I'm going to be changing it to Eternal Man Gekko starting on Sasuke moveset. And then it's also going to have Sasuke with Itachi. So he's going to have just Sasuke before he had a Man Gekko starting on. Just starting on Sasuke. Just ship with him, Sasuke, yeah. Yes, technically. So, yeah, it's going to have Sasuke versus Itachi and stuff. It's going to be fun, man. And there's also going to be a Kurama boss battle. It's going to be nice, bro. And then, yeah, I'm going to be changing that. As you see, it's Eternal Man Gekko Sharingan, as I showed you guys before. Oh, yeah. Also, I'm adding Shadow Clone Jutsu is going to be in the game, guys. How cool is that? Gonna be adding Shadow Clone Jutsu, y'all. And it's gonna be nice. And Shadow Clone Jutsu, what it basically does, it fires a clone at, kinda like Naruto's Rasengan. You know? So, it fires a clone at somebody, and it punches them, and it does a lot of damage. I don't think I'm gonna make it as strong as Rasengan, because, you know, Rasengan's obviously stronger than Shadow Clone Jutsu, I mean. But, you know, it's still gonna be really nice. It's gonna do some decent damage, you know, decent damage. And yeah, it's gonna be nice. And I might be adding Uzumaki Barrage. I've been doing character movesets and adding characters to the game. I've been confirming characters. If you guys want some more confirmed characters in the game, let me know. So the confirmed characters so far: Kid Naruto, Kid Sasuke, Sakura, Kakashi, Naruto, Sasuke, Eternal Man Gekko Sharingan, Sasuke, Itachi, like, it's just gonna be a side story, and, Jiraiya is gonna be a special mission. It's gonna be Jiraiya versus Pain. There's also going to be Adult Sasuke, Adult Naruto, and Boruto. So, yeah, those are the only confirmed characters for the game so far. And, you know, it sounds like a lot, but most of them is just like, you know, different versions of Naruto and Sasuke. So, whatever other characters you want to be playable in the game, let me know. If you guys want some special characters, like, play as the enemies, like Kaguya or Madara. Madara is probably, I might make it a confirmed special character, but, you know, Obito, he might be a special character, depends on you guys, what you want. So, yeah. And also, I figured out why Rasengan was glitched in Final Volume. So, what you have to do, you have to split Final Volume apart. Rasengan wasn't really glitched in the first place, guys. It was because the background, the Rasengan only showed up in the background, and that's why Rasengan was glitched. And yeah, so we're gonna split Final Volume apart. Fix this or Shadow Clone Jutsu. It's also going to be glitched. No, Shadow Clone Jutsu is going to be a pretty nice move in the game. But the new Sasuke Ultimate is probably going to be amazing. It's going to do probably a little more damage than just an old arrow because it's already pretty well powered. It's at 80 level. I'm probably just going to put the level of power at 85. But yeah, you guys know it's really OP. Unlocked now. So yeah, it's gonna be a lot of plans for the game. Well, not yet, but you know, it's gonna be roomy and it's gonna be nice. So hope you guys enjoyed this.